topic inside Christian religious knowledge. And the topic now, consequences of lack of repentance. Based on our 1 Samuel chapter 3, if you read that, you will finish. What will happen if nobody repents? Now I want to talk about. Plenty bad things will happen. In fact, for Bible, get to one example where I want them now. Sons of Eli, their name is Hophni and Phinehas. These children, they do bad things, plenty. They chop sacrifice for church. They sleep with women for church. They do bad things. God don't already want us. Make a change. They no great change. Now go and tell them, say, He will punish them. And we think God will go and go kill them for battle where they go fight with the Philistines. Even us, we be children. If we do bad things, we know we repent. Plenty punishment will follow. Our parents will flog us for house. Our teachers will flog us. If you they drink, you feel or if they smoke, if you get cancer of the lung, if you they go do premarital sex, if you carry the law, if you get all these sexual diseases like HIV, we don't even get cure. If you join cults and they tell you to make you come out, you know we come out too. If you go kill you for fight, you go go fight. Now all these things, I mean the consequences of the lack of repentance, don't know we repent. Now here I will stop. Make una not forget consequences of lack of repentance. Waiting go follow if you know we repent. And I thank you.
Make una not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us for our social media platform at Pidgin Secondary School.